in his eyes as he waved to his grandkids goodbye. Then he lay back inside. I faintly heard this reply. I